ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal. You! I've taught my Caragors much, but I've also learned from them. Learned that the only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone.
You that look, I'm going to slash it off your face. Enough talk. Let's get on with it.
Here it is.
Grisha.
Rock, I'll come back and haunt you from the grave!
Oh!
Needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies. Most orcs are dullards, but the tricky had cleverness to spare. When we marched against Sauron, a war chief with such cunning was a most useful weapon indeed.
We've got an interloper!
And a sneaky one!
Come on then, mysterious intruder! Step out of the shadows, if you dare!
Surprise! Look in his eyes, and you'll see the true terror of Mordor. After that, you won't see much.
Allow me to show you a few.
A tricky... employed cleverness. Thank you. own sake, okay? Occasionally to my chagrin. Often to my benefit, and in the end, he was as easy to manipulate as any other orc.
I knock you down and grind you into dust!
Stop it right now! You will stop it!
Stop!
Do you, sir? didn't see that coming, eh?
Your life end!
You die. Just not today.
Chop their faces!
Yeah, more of those! We'll have ya!
Get that off me! Turn off me! I escape! Cover! Fight, Pitchy! Not fast enough! Escape you!
Submit to me! Join my army!
I serve you now!
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that.
More fighters! I kill all!
Time for murder! Break your bone!
Time to go boom!
Time for a beating!